sunny skies and mild temperatures this afternoon, making for some perfect weather to launch the Space Shuttle Discovery. Our high today will be 76. Low tonight, 60 with dense fog. Friday, sunny and warm with a high of 80. And for the weekend, the sunny skies continue with just a 20% chance of a coastal shower with highs on the weekend of 79 to 82 degrees. Hear complete coverage of the launch of the Space Shuttle Discovery starting this afternoon at 3 p.m. on AM.
All right, we're now waiting the launch of Shuttle Discovery. A couple buses pulling in out to an area, and hopefully I'll get the sound real good because I found the station that actually broadcast the launch. So I just want to point out, I am standing an area opposite of Trippy. Charles Trippy is about that way. This isn't going to make any sense to you, but go with me on it. If I turn around, that's where the Tim tracker is. And if I turn around just a little bit more, that's where Not Quite Media is for the launch. So we got a whole crew out here today looking for a big old launch.
This is shuttle launch control at T-minus 20 minutes and holding. As we come out of the hold, Discovery's onboard computers will transition into the terminal phase of the countdown configuration. 3, 2, 1, T-minus 20 minutes and counting. From this point on, until the T-minus 31 second mark, all of the console operators here in the Launch Control Center may ask that the count be held if a problem is detected on the systems that they're monitoring. The purge of the three onboard cryogenic fuel cells will soon be underway. The fuel cells are the three small power plants that use liquid hydrogen and liquid oxygen to produce Discovery's electricity throughout the mission.
All right, I got the cannon all set up for the shots of the shuttle. I'm a little disappointed that my zoom is only, really isn't that great. I thought I had a better zoom than that, but what are you gonna do? That's what I got, so. I just waved at all the people, said, welcome to the shuttle launch. They're all waving back. Hi, how are ya? Welcome to the shuttle launch today. Thanks for making a wrong turn.
All stations verify, ready to resume count and go for launch. OTC, OTC go. TVC, TVC go.
ETC's go. LPS. LPS is go.
Houston flight.
Houston flight is go.
Mila. Mila is go.
STM. STM is go.
Safety console.
Safety console
is
go.
STE. ST is go.
LRD.
LRD is go.
SRO.
SRO is go.
LPS, you're good to go to 5 minutes and hold.
Yes, we are good to go. 5 minutes and hold.
Copy. And CDR.
Discovery is go.
Launch code 30.
Yes, sir.
Your launch team is ready to proceed. SRO has confirmed to go to 5 minutes.
Okay, copy all that. Don't do my poll this time.
I'm going to meet the robot that's going up into space. No, I got things. So, let me just put my bag down for a second. Here he is. I think Charles is afraid of him. He won't come shake his hand. But I'm going to shake his hand. How you doing? Oh, hey, look at that. What a grip. Ow! Ow! No, that's good. Thanks. What is the robot's name?
Robonaut.
That's it? Robonaut? We can't give him like Chuck or Bob?
Ralph?
I'm going to vote. I want the internet to vote for a name for the robot, okay? Because Robonaut just doesn't work.
10 seconds and counting. The liquid hydrogen tank inside the external tank is now at the proper flight pressure. T-minus 1 minute and counting. The ground launch sequencer will verify that the three main engines are ready to start. The booster joint heaters are being deactivated at this time. T-minus 48 seconds and we're transferring to orbiter internal power. Discovery is now running on its three onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for auto sequence start at T-minus 31 seconds. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. 20 seconds. The sound suppression water system has been activated, protecting Discovery and the launch pad from acoustical energy waves. Go for main engine start. We have main engine start. 2, 1. Booster ignition and the final liftoff of Discovery. And
tribute to the dedication, hard work, and pride of America's space shuttle team. The shuttle has cleared the tower.
Discovery, roll program.
Roger, roll, Discovery.
This is Mission Control Houston, the space shuttle now rolling over onto its back for an 8.5 minute ride into orbit. Discovery now making one last reach for the stars.
Almost didn't go, okay? It almost didn't go, and I was feeling real bad for Charles Trippy. I'm texting him, but the cell service was horrible over here. But there you go. Shuttle Discovery off on its mission for the next 11 days in space. This is the Mighty Thor at the Kennedy Space Center. See ya!